be the banks of the rippling Wylie, 6 mile from Salisbury, stands a purty little village as ever you did see, and 'tis year be celebrated the 29th of May, a girt big hanctient custom called girt Woak Apple Day. Before the sun on thick our morn, or lark, have skimmed the sky, the village folk be all astir, shouting their well-known cry. 'Tis grovely, and all grovely. Come, neighbours, let's away, and keep the hanctient custom up, for 'tis Woak Apple Day. Be 6 o'clock, a motley crowd have met at town's entry, both old and young, for to keep up they's glad festivity. We axe and hook, away they go to copse at Groverley, to cut the woken boughs out from the merry greenhood tree. 'Tis Groverley, and all Groverley, the burden of their song, and the girt boughs so merrily, each on 'em do car along. And up again each cottage door, the woken bough is tied, with flags and streamers, gay and bright, and mottoes too beside. 'Tis Groverley, and all Groverley, they'm shouting all the day, to keep thick hanctient custom up on girt Woak Apple Day. At 1 o'clock, they all sat down to have a jolly feed, and 'tis a sight to cheer your heart, as in country air were seed. For all to seem sich harmony, a gay and happy scene, we a band a playing merrily upon the village green, and old and young, the rich and poor, join in the merry dance. 'Tis good to see the upper folk, these pledgers countenance. The Lord of Groverley, he is there, and his main pleased to see the village folk enjoy theirselves these glad festivity. He do respect the people's rights, nor wish for 'em to barter their privileges in Groverleyhood bestowed on 'em be charter. 'Tis Groverley, and all Groverley, at which they be so proud, and 'cause I do respect their rights, they cheers 'em long and loud. And may 'em never abuse the rights they've got in Groverleyhood, for 'tis a girt boon to the poor, granted to do 'em good. And so let's cheer Lord Pembroke long, likewise the girt Woak tree, and all the Wishford folk who've got these rights in Groverley. 'Tis Groverley, and all Groverley, the burden of their charter, and never med these village folk their hanctient rights e'er barter.
Thank you.